I just watched a short film about killing by Krzysztof Kieslowski. This film is from a series called The Decalogue, which was made for Polish television in 1988. It's one of 10 episodes. Each episode is based off the Decalogue, or the Ten Commandments, as it's known in the Bible. So as each episode centers around one of the commandments, a short film about killing comes fifth, as it's inspired by the fifth commandment, thou shalt not kill. Visually, we're dropped into this world, seeing a cat hanging from a noose, and it's very ominous and bleak from the jump. In addition to that, the colors are very muted. The cinematographer actually put green filters in front of his lenses to achieve this look. So it's a very intentional portrayal of Warsaw in the 80s. And staying with this theme of visual information and how he tells stories, I love how minimal he is in terms of the information he's giving us. He kind of just drops us in, isn't telling us where we're at, who the characters are. But before long, we realize we're spending time with three different characters. And over time, we come to find out who these characters are without him telling us, but he shows us who they are by how they interact with the world around them. And this brings me to the next point of what I love about him and classic cinematic storytelling is that it can tell you a lot just by the juxtaposition of images or action-reaction shots. So we see the main character looking at something, we see what he's looking at, and then we come back to him and we see his response to it. That tells us a lot about a character in a film. So I really like how little dialogue there is. Very little information just sprinkled along to kind of keep us involved, keep us anticipating as to what's next and who these characters are. Now, as we look at that, the main character starts out very cold, very distant, obviously up to no good, doing things that he shouldn't be doing. And by the end, he actually opens up more and we learn a lot more about him, which creates a sort of sympathy or empathy for him that we didn't have in the beginning, now based on new information we know. So now moving on from the visual story and the characters, let's talk about some themes. This movie is about killing. Kieslowski is brilliant in that he's using two different killings to juxtapose each other and ask the question as to who gets to decide, is any killing justified? Is any killing right? And so we witness the first killing, which is obviously a cold-blooded murder. So we see that first murder, which is at the halfway point, and then at the end, we see the state in the name of justice killing somebody. And the two murders are very calculated in the same way, very cold, very shocking, and neither of them are displayed as one being worse than the other. Kieslowski is raising this theme of justice. Is that right? And here's what Kieslowski has to say about this film himself.
I think the film isn't about capital punishment, but about killing in general. It says that all killing is bad. And it doesn't matter why one kills, or who one kills, or who's doing the killing.
And that's Krzysztof Kieslowski's A Short Film About Killing, 1988 Polish cinema. And that's just a couple of the reasons why I like it. A lot more to be said. It's a beautiful film, has a lot to say in a very efficient way. Go check it out. It's available on Criterion now.